And one group that plans to be front and center during tomorrow's parade are some local nursing home workers taking part in a statewide strike. Around 700 workers from 14 facilities have been on strike since Friday, and even more plan to start this week, saying they've been facing unfair labor practices for far too long. Representative Summer Lee will also meet with local workers for a kickoff event around 9:15 before the parade begins.